Hey guys, I'm Sam and I'm a huge fan of the Perfect Paleo Powder. I drink it every single day and I would not hit my macros without it. I'm gonna show you my favorite way to make the Perfect Paleo Powder.
Start with your favorite mug. I'm gonna use cacao digest and rest, a pump of MCT oil, cinnamon, salt, and some coffee. All right, so I have added coffee, a scoop of PPP, 3 pumps of MCT oil, a dash of cinnamon, and a dash of salt. And now I am mixing it all up.
Nice and mixed up.
Once it's mixed up, I am gonna pour the rest of the coffee in because I didn't want it to overflow. Normally I have more, but this was some leftover coffee from this morning. That is the finished product. Look how beautiful it is.